Hello, welcome to my IBP framework level. Been a while. This is probably my final meshing update that I'll be doing. Mainly because my meshing is complete. That I'm guessing there'll be some fixes and lighting issues that I need to go through. But apart from that, I think all the meshes should be done. And I've done all the improvements that I needed to do with traps and what was needed to do. Gone through all the issues through my responses on my questionnaire. Made sure everything was tweaked and worked on before I've done this. Hopefully everything is polished enough and tweaked to the right standard as seen here. I've changed some bits, added a couple of new stuff as well, like the chains and the spinning, I don't know, wheels. Here's the coming up. This is the main route I'm showing first, by the way. Here we go. Oh. As you can see, this is nice and finished off, lighting's all nice. It's all annotated. Tried my best to make the player think like they know which way they're going. And there's the final bit. Spinning Wheel of Doom. We go. There we go. And that took me about 1 minute 45, but that's because I've done this so many times. Now I'm gonna show off the other two routes, the middle and the barn route. The middle route is the middle and barn route are more for adventure purposes, really. You cannot progress unless you go to the top area, the top route. So here's the middle that I've just recently finished. It does need some work on the lighting, I do admit. Some traps still need adjusting, like this one, you get hit by it still because it's too high. This one here, I think the pendulum swing is a bit too much. Oh, and as you can see here, we have a small issue with the meshing having collisions. Let me just quickly fix that. But apart from that, most things should be finished by now, so I'll just start from here. There we go, that was a small issue. And as you can see, that's the checkpoint that you get when you fall down from top. You can't progress, so it's either you can't really do much now after you took the checkpoint, so you have to go back all the way back. And then go up the main route, really. We go this way, back through the swinging. Okay. Now we're back at the split away, as I call it. This is the bottom route. There's not much in it. I call it as a hidden treasure room. Because all you get is just a bunch of armor, as you can see here. And then there's some more hot. Oh, okay, if I didn't do that. There we go. No. Oh, this is bad. There we go. Yes, there we go. Nice. Right, at the end of here, there's not much. There's just gap. Okay, a few hearts. A message saying that you have two choices. You can either reset yourself and lose all the hearts and armor, or you can try going back without losing anything. Let's give that a go. And now we'll go back to the start, pick the main route, and see how long the actual thing will take us. It doesn't really take that long. Oh. Okay. I just got absolutely destroyed. There we go. I'll just quickly go through the top. If not, just fall down, because why not? There we go. Yeah. Oh, pick up some of these hearts. There's a checkpoint. Double jump for that. Try not to get hit by this. So that's about it. That's pretty much that's my entire level. I think this would be my final meshing update in regards of any changes. Any bigger changes, I would say, of any smaller updates like light tweaks and any bugs or glitches or Zed fighting, that'll probably be fixed, and I'll probably add that to one of the videos in the list, because I don't really see making another video just showing a few tweaks. There we go. So here's the checkpoint that you've got. There's the door open now. Here's the swinging death wheel, whatever you would call it. There we go. And finished. So that took me about 3 minutes, as you would expect, for exploring the entire map. So yeah, I'd say that's about it. The entire map looks roughly about like this. You can tell that this middle area is a bit too dark. So yes, I know this issue. That's what I've been struggling a bit with. I'll try fixing it. Not sure how yet, but I'll get around to it. Apart from that, all the mission fixing, the background stuff is all pretty much done. The game's pretty much ready. Upload, so yeah. That's pretty much it. Thank you guys.